mounted attacks and launched airstrikes in the regions of Mahmur, Rojava and Shengal, killing dozens of people. Innocent civilians are being massacred at the hands of the Turkish state and international media, including the BBC and many other media organizations of the British government, continue to maintain their silence in the face of the massacres of the Kurdish people. We stand here as the Kurdish people in the UK.
Turkish state is ISIS.